verdict is...
No escape!
Yeah? Ha!
The liar is back! Where did that guy go, though? He...
Senora is going to end...
Big talk for a guy who's still...
You gotta try Don.
Welcome back! This is the Holy Lyre! You managed to retrieve it! The pattern of flowing...
What do you think, Venti? Can you summon...
Although this lyre is the... As you can see, the lyre... In this condition, you couldn't play...
Bards fight to get on the stage of...
Is that really important? And you! Did you just bark? What do you mean?
Anyway, we won't be able to call. The lyre itself is fine. You're up, Outlander. Relax, it's not. It's just that the intensity of its. Do you still have Devol? Great! Try to use it on. Work as expected.
This youthful glow.
Praising yourself?
I was talking about the Holy Lyre.
Thanks to our traveler friend having purified the crystal. That said, its power is far from replenished. I can surmise that Deval suffering alone in some...
Poor baby.
This is not something that an honorary knight can accomplish alone. When you get the teardrop crystal, please...
Heroes supporting each other and setting out on a... Let me come up with a song for you!
Is that all you're going to do?
Wouldn't be much of a bard if I didn't know.
You're so cheeky. Oh, Paimon knows.
This search reminds me of a feud I once had with the Fatui. Treasure from the East Temple of the Four Winds.
Whoa, what was it? A cup used by Barbados?
Thank you. Now, although if such a thing existed, it would be Among all the relics they managed to dig up, one particular object was very rare. It was a vial which contained the Animo God's breath.
Relics come in every shape and form, huh?
Anyone with an eye for fine art would like to add this relic to their collection.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome.
Once word got out, the Fatui started trying to seek it out.